We'll return after these messages.
Here's real turboprop aerial action. Here's Tonka's hand command turboprop. You can put an action figure aboard, spin the props, retract the wheels, climb, zoom, and dive. You can pretend to fly anywhere.
The Tonka toy will talk for fun.
Action figure not included. Hand command turboprop toy plane. From Tonka.
This boy is losing his grip. Why did he lose his grip so soon? He didn't fuel up with a good breakfast.
Cheerios!
Like this good, nutritious breakfast with toast, juice, milk, and yummy Cheerios, which has almost no sugar. When you fuel up in the morning with a Cheerios breakfast,
it'll really get you going.
Out they go to spend their dough without their common sense. They're the dough nuts. Gordon Graham Gantz specialized in true romance, and he tried at every chance to make it clear. He was suave, debonair. He used oil on his hair. As for girls, well, they thought Gordon Gantz was weird. Gordon thought he'd be just like those actors on TV if he used all the products that they sold. With manly muscles, skin so tan, happy hair, and cologne for man, he dreamed the girls would lose their self-control. Well, it hasn't worked so far, though he buys things by the carload. Tubes and bottles, jars and boxes, there he goes. Cause he's sure someday he'll pick just the thing to do the trick, and overnight he'll change to instant Romeo. There's a moral to be heeded. Do you really, really need it? Will all your dreams come true if you just try it? Sometimes changing from within is the best place to begin. Think of Gordon Graham Gantz before you buy it.
Show. We'll return after these messages.
Bet you know what this is. It's the Darth Vader collector's case from the Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Inside, it's got room for your favorite Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back action figures.
They fit?
Yeah. There's Dengar, AT-AT Driver, Rebel Commander, Leia, and 2-1-B. You can hold up to 31 action figures, each sold separately, and you can take them with you. Darth Vader collector's case. Action figures, each sold separately. From Kenner.
This is ABC.
As Chief Inspector, I must make a section-by-section selection inspection.
The biggest selection.
Not that singing. More games than anyone. More dolls than anyone. More bikes than anyone. I detect perfection in this stone selection.
The biggest selection. Toys R Us.
The Muppet Show, every weekday at 5:30.
Now just finish up that burger and we'll be done. Hurry up with that burger. Will you finish that burger?
Well, Duke, I'm eating as fast as I can.
Burger King presents Holiday Magic Meal. Each week, the meal you buy comes in a different box with a different trick, like the magic present. Assembly required.
It's gone!
Holiday Magic Meal through December 24th at a participating Burger King, while supplies last.
Brush your teeth.
Haven't got time, Mom.
Good. Open wide.
Who are you?
Hurtful J. Cavity's the name. By not brushing, you're asking for some nice hurty cavities.
Never fear, AIM is here.
Ooh, I hate AIM. AIM fights cavities and it tastes good.
AIM does taste good.
Now maybe you'll brush. Brushing is as important as fluoride in fighting cavities.
I will brush with AIM.
Bye.
Good girl. Take AIM against cavities.
We now continue with the Richie Rich Scooby and Scrappy Doo Show.
We'll return after these messages.
Christmas, Christmas time is near.
What the better way to have fun this Christmas than with the Chipmunks' latest album, A Chipmunk Christmas. 11 great holiday songs from their TV special, sung only as the Chipmunks can, and a colorful cartoon storybook. A Chipmunk Christmas and Urban Chipmunk on RCA Records and Tapes. Real fun for Christmas.
Wednesday.
Is Frosty really getting married?
I will not allow it!
A classic holiday special for the whole family. Frosty's Winter Wonderland. Then, a new wee Christmas special.
Here comes!
When Dinty Doyle stumbles upon the end of the rainbow.
A golden Christmas dream come true!
The Leprechaun's Christmas Gold.
Wednesday, starting at 8, 7 cents on the mountain on ABC.
We now continue with the Richie Rich Scooby and Scrappy Doo Show.
We'll return after these messages.
Your Honor, let's look at the evidence.
New Dinky Donut cereal looks like little donuts.
But it stays crispy in milk. And it's fortified with 8 vitamins plus iron. Dinky Donut cereal is a good part of this nutritious breakfast. And
we rest our case.
Why?
The judge ate the evidence.
I couldn't help it.
The case is closed. New Dinky Donuts looks and tastes like little donuts.
But it's really a delicious cereal.
I love it.
Alert the troops! They're protecting Toothopolis with some new gel. They must be out of crest. Attack! We make holding deep!
Cavity creeps!
New crest down!
A new gel as tough as Crest?
It's great-tasting Crest Gel with Fluoristat. You crave
repelled by Crest Gel.
You'll love the flavor.
Why, you fight cavities
with new Crest Gel.
Taste great! Crest, Crest!
Dash for the dawn, leave the school. Maybe somebody you know who. Make a quick pass. It's a breakfast. Only fast, fast. Yeah, quick pass.
No time for breakfast? Have a quick fast. Another nutritional message from the ABC Television Network.
Tonight, a Christmas favorite returns. See why reindeer fly and Santa goes down chimneys on Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Tomorrow, Frosty the Snowman and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer get together to save a doomed circus in Rudolph and Frosty's Christmas in July. Now stay tuned for the girl who has it all, Goldie Gold. It's the Goldie Gold and Action Jack Thunder Adventure Hour, following Schoolhouse Rock, next on ABC. We'll return after these messages.
Look, sharks! Stealing our super sugar crisp cereal!
Unfair! Get ready for Super Bear!
Super Bear, your shark bait! Super Bear, I want that delicious cereal!
Take a dive, shark breath!
Yay! You saved our post super sugar crisp, part of this nutritious breakfast.
A super cereal deserves a super bear.
This is ABC.
Hi, I'm Bob Sekulder. Have you seen the newest kids game show in town? It's called the Kids Battle, and you'll see this team beat this team. Well, I guess to find out who's going to win, you'll have to tune in 7:30 on Saturday mornings, Sundays at 8, right here on Channel 13. Saturday mornings, 7:30, Sundays at 8 on Channel 13.
The Muppet Show, every weekday at 5:30. We'll return after these messages.
Presenting Ronald McDonald and Rockin' McLeod.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's nothing McDo it. You can McDo it. Just pick a word. Add a Mc to it. Yeah. It's Rockin' McLanguage. It's Rockin' McFun. A good time at McDonald's is McFun for everyone.
Do you McFun?
The McFun is McShake.
McFun is McFry.
We'll return after these messages.
The banana boat's here!
Loaded with new banana frosted flakes.
Save the banana to its frosted flakes. And you should taste the what a difference it makes.
Whoa! Kellogg's put real banana bits on my sugar frosted flakes. They're great!
Yeah, Tony, they are great.
I knew they'd have appeal.
Kellogg's banana.
New banana.
Frosted flakes.
Part of this nutritious breakfast.
It's music. It's magic. It's Cinderella and all her friends. Jacques.
Poor Cinderella.
Gus Gus. And Lucifer. It's just plain fun. Walt Disney's Cinderella, rated G. Now playing in selected areas. Starting Christmas Day everywhere. Check local listings.
When watching your old TV set, about to see the best part yet, a noisy snack can really drive you crackers. To correct this sad condition, try a snack with real nutrition, cause the best things come in their own wrappers. An orange has a peel, a banana does too. An apple and a pear have a skin you can chew. When you get that hungry feeling, just remember to start peeling, cause the best things come in wrappers of their own.
We now continue with Goldie Gold and Action Jack. We'll return after these messages.
Once there was this wagon load of blueberries. This gave Bill an idea.
Blueberry flavor in the Waffalos.
New blueberry flavor Waffalo cereal.
A good part of this nutritious breakfast.
They're new.
Yeah!
Now you can get a Waffalo's iron-on patch. One free inside specially marked packs of blueberry flavor Waffalo cereal. Three different patches, Waffalo Bill, Horse, or both together. One patch per package.
And now for the Burger King weather forecast.
Ice cold shakes up north, hot fries down south.
And rain on this Saturday.
Followed by gusts up to 50 miles an hour.
Burger King presents Holiday Magic Meal. Each week, the meal you buy comes in a different box with a different trick, like the magic present. Assembly required.
It's gone!
Holiday Magic Meal through December 24th at a participating Burger King, while supplies last.
Out they go to spend their dough without their common sense. They're the dough nuts. Jeffrey T. McPhail loved to order through the mail, and he often sent away for things he liked. But he was disappointed when, from time to time and now and then, his mail orders didn't turn out right. An ad he liked a lot said, own the perfect yacht, and at $2 it seemed a super buy. But he didn't read the type that described what it was like. When it came, the yacht was 7 inches high. Jeffrey mailed in some cash for a camera with a flash, but the envelope he sent did not arrive. He had no receipt to show that he'd mailed them the dough, so no camera, and he's out $12.95. Now, it's fun to send away, but it's you who's going to pay if you're careless when you're ordering by mail. So read the ad, know what you get, and let your parents write a check. You'll have better luck than Jeffrey T. McPhail.
as your body grows big.
The mind must flower. It's great to learn,
cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rockin', a chip off the block. On your favorite day, Schoolhouse.
There's a telegram for you, ma'am, and the message is clear. There's something bugging you and buzzing in your ear. The results can be quite itchy. So what is your reply? Tell your arm to swat that fly.
Hey, there's a telegraph line. You got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system. And everybody understands those telegram commands. And you know that everybody better listen.
The central nervous system is the brain and the brain controls the system and the spine is the line. Telegrams come in to tell what's happening to you. Then telegrams go out to tell your body what to do.
There's a telegram for you, sir. Better read it on the spot. It says your hand is near a stove that's very, very hot. The results can be quite painful and there's no time to think. Quick, pull that hand away and get it to the sink.
There's a telegraph line. You got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system. And everybody understands those telegram commands. And you know that everybody better listen.
Your peripheral nerves, they go all out. Delivering those messages your senses send out. From your hearing and touch to your sight and taste and smell. They let your brain react to all the messages they tell.
There's a telegram for you, kid, and it's at an awkward time. It says you've gotta go on stage and you forgot your lines. You're gonna be embarrassed cause this telegram's a rush. Your heart starts beating faster and you blush.
Hey, there's a telegraph line. You got yours and I got mine. It's all the nervous system.
Hold of you, controlling automatically some things that you do. Your breathing and your heartbeat just go on naturally. And when you're scared, your nerves rev up the speed.
We'll return after these messages.
Strawberry shortcake, huckleberry pie, blueberry muffin just 2 inches high.
These 18 strawberry land miniatures, each sold separately, each have a different smell.
Raspberry tart with a tasty sundae.
Raspberries! 6 of strawberry shortcake, even purple pie man. Sold separately too, this berry patch carry case for displaying and taking the miniatures with you. New Strawberry Land miniature strawberry shortcake with custard. Other miniatures each sold separately. They're from Kenner.
This is ABC.
Oh, boy, balloons.
Yeah. Poppin' McHamburgers.
There's McDonald's and I'm hungry.
I'll just pop one balloon.
Whoa, and drop in for a hamburger shake and fries.
Glad you could pop in, Rhino.
And here's what else you'll find when you pop into McDonald's.
It's the new Ronald McDonald coloring calendar. There's even sticker fun. And every month there's new pictures to color.
Wow, stickers!
The Ronald McDonald coloring calendar is 50 cents and is available while supplies last. The Muppet Show, every weekday at 5:30. We'll return after these messages.
It's the great-tasting Bubble Yum Sweepstakes. Millions will enter to win the grand prize weekend for four at any Six Flags park.
A roller coaster is a quiet ride! The funhouse is relaxing.
The water ride is pleasant, too.
thousands of other great prizes. To enter, send two wrappers or the words Bubble Yum Bubblegum to Box 2705, Westbury, New York, 11591.
We now return with Thundar the Barbarian.
We'll return after these messages.
New York plate, Florida, Indiana.
Fast one!
Fast one, Blaze and Bandit. Other Fast Ones racers sold separately. Sleek racing cars with one-of-a-kind Fast Ones license plates.
All 50 states and every plate is different.
Plus, every Fast Ones racer has a cutout certificate of ownership. You can race them, you can collect the other Fast Ones.
Fast Ones!
Fast Ones, Blaze and Bandit. Other Fast Ones racers sold separately from Kenner.
Thundar the Barbarian.
It's music. It's magic. It's Cinderella and all her friends. Jacques.
Poor Cinderella.
Gus Gus. And Lucifer. It's just plain fun. Walt Disney's Cinderella. Rated G. Now playing in selected areas. Starting Christmas Day everywhere. Check local listings.
You say you don't have nothing to do but hang around and get into trouble at home as well as in school. When was the last time you went camping? Hiking, you're trampling through the woods, feeling like a champion.
Check out the Boy Scouts, see what it's all about. You're bound to find out
something better to do in your time.
Check out the Boy Scouts. Do it right. Do it now.
Tonight, a Christmas favorite returns. See why reindeer fly and Santa goes down chimneys on Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Tuesday, join in a merry night of Christmas carols and Muppet madness when John Denver and the Muppets share a Christmas together. Now stay tuned for part two of Mayday, Mayday on the ABC Weekend Special following Dear Alex and Annie next on ABC.